Hi, my name is Professor Greg Hoff, and I'm the course coordinator for the postgraduate degree in strength and conditioning. Our world-leading program brings together world-class researchers and practitioners to give students a unique blend of science and application that helps them become the best strength and conditioning coaches they can be. Our program is uniquely recognized by the National Strength and Conditioning Association in the United States, the Australian Strength and Conditioning Association here in Australia, and the United Kingdom Strength and Conditioning Association. We strategically align with these organizations to provide world-leading information to our students so that they can achieve success as strength and conditioning professionals.
Hi, my name is Tom Watkins, and I'm studying strength and conditioning at ECU. So some of the main reasons I decided to study strength and conditioning at ECU, I'm currently working as a strength and conditioning coach in rugby league, and I was recommended by some highly regarded individuals in the strength and conditioning industry to take this course on. They said that it would provide me with a good balance of both practical and theoretical knowledge. Study experience at ECU has been fantastic and very seamless. I'm an external student that has studied online for a large part of my degree, and I found accessing Blackboard, which is the platform they use, been very user-friendly, and I've had great contact with the lecturers. When I got to ECU here, everyone was very welcoming and friendly, and I've really made some great friends, also people currently working in the same industry as me. I think the skills gained during my time here at ECU have really benefited me in a practical setting. I've really taken some of the stuff that we learn in the theory side and implemented it with my athletes in rugby league. To anyone thinking of studying strength and conditioning at ECU, I would really recommend it. I think that the course has not only allowed me to meet other individuals in the industry, but has also given me a great grounding and knowledge in both the theory and practical sides.
I'm Dr. Dan Baker, President of the Australian Strength and Conditioning Association and an adjunct lecturer here at Edith Cowan University in the Master's Degree of Strength Conditioning. The Edith Cowan University and Australian Strength and Conditioning Association have had a long history together since 2004, and we really value the graduates of this program. I believe that this program is world-class because it exposes the students to world-class researchers and practitioners from the real world of strength and conditioning.